Okay, let's see here. Will this work like I hope it will? Can we get our daily objective? Let's go out somewhere. We've got some room. And the other side of the water. And this should be good. Now. Come on. Trying to get that 10 seconds. Might have to get the Manchez.
I hear you. Yeah, I got your email. Look, I'm down for whatever.
Yeah, if you lift it all, you can. It drops. Well, I mean, he's just staring at me, wheeling at him. I mean, come on, dude. You have to have some situational awareness. Need a longer run. Oh, here we are. This might work. If it can maintain the wheelie. Well, bouncing down. 10 seconds is a long time. I think we touched. And we have to drop there. Go to the edge of the water. There's hopefully less to get in our way. Come on. The wheelie for 10 seconds deal. That's all we want. Is the motor scooter the way to get there? Am I even in a wheelie? I think I'm in a wheelie. Yay! We just made it! Oh! Well, that ain't good. And I don't know how to. I can never get this to swim right. Come on, which button is it? I never remember how to swim. Come on, hello, come on. There we go. Forward and... Come on, swim. Space bar and W here. With mouse aiming. Come on. Get out. Well, that was expensive. How much are we paying?
Hello. This is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can handle that.
Alright, so it should be back by the time I reload again. Not like I'm going to be driving it anytime soon. But now, on to the next thing. Okay, now, if you've watched this channel regularly, then you know I've tried several different ways, and expensive, difficult ways, of stealing a vehicle from the military base, which is always a difficult thing. Then I can't remember, I think I was either watching Mr. Boss for the win, or maybe it was Brophy, you know, Brophy 1322. And I saw that I really missed something that was kind of critical here. If you call up your buddy Lester and you select cops turn a blind eye, the army turns a blind eye too.
If it isn't my creepy silent friend, how can I help?
That's very funny.
There, enjoy.
And so now all you have to do is make that jump, which I did not make. Okay, I didn't quite make that jump. I had to glide it a little bit and crashed a little bit. But I'm here. And nobody cares. Like, this is, like, so out. It's, like, an interesting game mechanic that makes absolutely no sense. Like, I can understand bribing somebody and the cops to let you, you know, cause mayhem. But this is just hilarious. So, how you doing? Hey, how's it going? Guy standing there with a rifle. Doesn't care at all. That is a blind eye. Technically speaking, I don't even need to take off and run away. Let's buzz the cargo bot. Hey! Yeah, you know, we should get the heck out of here before the 1 minute turn, you know, goes up. Now we have a jet. Not much you can do with it, you know, other than the standard fly around stuff. Too bad you can't keep jets. I mean, really, I think I should be able to fly this someplace and then make it my Pegasus vehicle. So, I think that's my only other commentary. It's easy. It's that easy to do. So from now on, all you need is you lose $2,500, but you're gonna lose that much in helicopters anyway, or if you jump in and then have people trying to kill you. That's like that's the next kind of thing you can try and do, is try and face the fire on a land vehicle. But on that note, this is the Black Knight, looking at the world from a different angle. And have a great night. Whee! Okay, looks like we're going to get a successful run of Slipstream. And by successful, I mean it looks like it may actually start, as long as nobody quits in the meantime. I don't know that we're going to get anybody else. I've done this once. It is a bizarre mode. It's not as horrible as people say, as long as everybody kind of knows how to play. Otherwise, you can, you know, this is one where you're really dependent on your teammates. If they don't know what's going on, we're ready to play in the purple team. Well, the guy who's, or girl, depending on what's going on here, who organized this, is in the orange team, so I hope my guy here knows what's going on. You have to ride in formation, basically. You have to hit the checkpoints together. You know, my teammate has to stay in that circle. Okay, now I'll get in his slipstream. Come on. Why am I not slipstreaming? Okay. Alright, that was good enough. We're close enough there. Now, okay, he's a little wild. But that thing's happened. Maybe he's not used to the bike. See, that guy went through, but he might not have gone through. I lost him. He went zinging off there. I thought I'd better slow down for him. And then he's... Okay, we were close enough. Now I can slipstream him to catch up. See, when you're slipstream here, it's not to pass your other people. It's to keep up with your own team. And you're trying to stay as close to each other as possible. The slipstream effect is completely different than anything I've ever seen. I don't know why he's doing that. I think he may think he has to beat me or something. I don't know. Okay, I'll slingshot past. Take the turn as tight as I can. We hit that one together. Okay, he took the turbo and I didn't. He's out of range of me now. So if he goes through this, I gotta wait for him to come back. Okay, we're close enough range. Oh dear! I don't even know how to use that wrench. Come on, respawn! I tried to respawn. The good news is everybody else is struggling too. Good, he was looking for me. He slipstream past, I slipstream him, hopefully. We go in, we land together. See, I'm gonna strip slipstream a little bit. I have to try and keep up with him. So, okay, so we're close enough for Jazz there. Not, you can see, you're allowed a certain amount of distance. Lap 2 of 2, okay. It's a 2-lapper. Can we build our lead or will the other team recover very well? I'm fairly certain that's as fast as I can take that. On this bike. And you don't get a choice of bikes on these. This is what you get. I think this is a Nightshade. Could be wrong. I think it's a Nightshade. Not a bad handling bike. It's not overpowered. I haven't modified my Nightshade yet, which I bought mostly to get the t-shirt, but also because I kind of like the looks. Team Purple, go! Do 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 do. Team Purple, go! Do 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 do. Go Team Purple. Do 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 do. You see, I try to get in front of him so he can slipstream me. Just like they do on the Tour de France. I slipstream him. If I do it right. Pretty close there. You'd think I'd be slipstreaming him. I'm close on him just from taking the turn a little bit tighter. Okay, now we've got the speed. We got the tools. We got the talent. Okay. We're close enough for Jazz. We can take it. Take this with speed. He's almost outpacing me. Come on. Whoa! What happened there? Come on. Link it up. I went to wheelie and it lost a little control there. This one, the Nightshade doesn't wheelie very well. It's not a wheelie bike. Okay, he's there. I'm happy he's there because we win as a team, you know. We win instantly as a team. There's winning and then there's losing on this one. There's no, like, first, second, third, fourth, fifth. I don't know, maybe they rank it by where you're at. Settle down there! Let me catch up to you! We're gonna do it! You can go through first. Winner! Yes, that's how you slipstream. With double money. So 16 grand, that's not bad. I've heard reports of like $100,000 on this, which I have not seen, no. Oh, we couldn't use my photograph one? Oh well, he went through first. Nying, nying, nying. Okay, there you go. Alrighty, we'll like that. Hey, like it up! Let's see, what do we want to do? What is everybody else doing? Nobody really knows or cares. I guess vote for the one in the top corner. Oh no, somebody has said free mode. Somebody said free mode! Come on, let's try Slipstream 7. Anybody coming along? Anybody voting? Nobody knows how to vote? We got one. Did everybody... Am I abandoned? See, the one trick about this game mode as opposed to the other game mode, it's like if you're in, you know, say, the double money stunt run, you might not get as much money. But if everybody quits and you're on your own, you can still run on your own and then just park it for the 8 minutes and just milk it, which I wouldn't mind doing. But 16,000 every few minutes, if you could pull it off, it's not a bad gig. But if I'm alone in this, it's going to kick me. I mean, it's going to say, yep, yep, you can't start it up. I'm alone. Well, this is not good. Number of teams, auto. There you go. First win one round, weather clear, number of laps two. Let's make it one. Just to shorten up the effort here. To be perfectly honest, I'm expecting not to get anybody, because the one problem with this is nobody likes it. And there's been so many money-making opportunities, and there's other money. Like you could do the regular motorcycle races, which don't require nearly as much coordination between the team. There's no team members, just drive fast. Which is fun. I'm not saying this is more, this just takes concentration. It's not, you know. Isn't one person misses a checkpoint and just keeps going. All right, well, Fusion VT, we can't go yet. Which I'd like to see them loosen that up. I realize it's Slipstream. We should just have to, you know, there is a whole point of doing this, but I mean, so that you need to have people slipstream each other, but now I can't go anywhere with this. You see? It's just me and Fusion VT, or YT. Fusion ZYT. Fusion Zeit. Is that the Fusion Zeit? That's where the fusion happens? Is that, you know... Let's do the time warp again. Come on, buds, to yee! Hop in here. Buds to yee! Yee! Yee, yee, yee! Now, Fusion ZT, Fusion City, Fusion Zeit. I'm going to hang out here until you give up on me. Once you give up on me, I'm alone. Then we're going to go do something else. Yes. Something else. This is definitely cutting into my dollars per minute, though, on this, you know? That's interesting. He's changing from mouse to controller to mouse to controller. Does that mean his controller's wire is bad? What up with that, yo? 5 Paro is joining. That still doesn't give us enough. We need one more. But now I think we're all invested. We're just waiting for that last person to join. In desperate hopes of getting another race. There's 5 Paro. Dana da dana da dana da dana da dana. He's for hire. Da 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 da. Will any of these people go for it? Da 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 da. Perhaps Ermine Trout. Da 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 da. We know Buzz to Yee won't. Da da da. Oh, right! Marado! Mar O'Dowell! Hit it, hit it, hit it. Everybody's waited long enough. And it's a one lapper. Which I feel bad about now because, like, you know, it took so much work to get going. We're purple team again. Rock the purple team. Doot, doot, doot. The purple team again. And then there's the orange team. Fairly certain we can't do that. I'll join orange. Boom! You gotta have two and two. It's the nature of the game. There's no horns on these bikes? Okay. I have to wait for my teammate to... Where's my teammate? Somehow he just, you know, drifted back to the start and... Now he's woken up. So I have to catch him just to, for his own good, you know. It's, come on, give me the slipstream. Give me the slipstream! Using the wheelie, even though it doesn't really wheelie much. You do hear the engine change a little bit, though. Dude! Come on back, yo! You outpaced me! Hit F, or we lose. This is the problem. Yo, dude! He's just still racing. Well, let's take this time just to appreciate the beautiful lines of this bike. I'm almost positive, again, that is the nightshade. And this is how you lose. No, I mean, there'll be some money in it for us, I think. I'm glad I made this a single lap race, because it'd be really embarrassing when he came around and then we had to do another lap. Duh. See, this is why people don't like this. People, if your teammate doesn't understand the game mode, then you're pretty much done. Take pictures of myself in front of this nice red checkpoint. Do 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 do. Can you do All right, it's selfie time. Let's see. Where is? Oh, come on. Why can't I do a selfie? Selfie. Come on. And we lose. Loser. Yep. Still got $5,000. That wasn't the point, though. Yeah. Don't like it, because it's not the race's fault. Let's try Slipstream 3, and somebody else is left. The only reason I'm trying Slipstream 3 or any other Slipstreams is that's because I usually do a three-race video, and although I don't stick to that very often. That's true, lots of people don't get this. Alright, the banana pox is considering joining our little ragtag group. What the hell is banana pox? Is that like chicken pox but with bananas? But so much for banana pox. Pone senpai. I dropped the laps down a little bit, so back to two, so hopefully he'll go along with us, and then we'll just need one more. One more. Yeah. All right, check out the pants, man. Wow. That's fancy dancy. Wait. Oh, wait, wait. Well, this is like spectacular. How about now? Do it, do it. Do it, do it. Do it, do it. Do it, do it. Boom, boom. This should be a... This is... Oh, you're looking at least three teams. Two teams of three or three teams of two. I don't know how it's going to do. All right. We are on the purple team, and we are ready to play. There is the orange team. They're all orangey. We're all purpley. I don't want that one. Photography. I thought he would do it. How do you make the guy do it? Is there a button there? I don't even know. Okay, let's go. Rock this, let's go. Slipstream. Rock this, let's go. Triple slipstream. Boom. Six people. We should get more money. Everything's still dead. Turbo jump. Slipstream me. Gives you a little kick boost there. Wah! Weapons enabled. This is a GTA. I don't even know how to do that. Whee! And okay, slipstream you guys. Let's do this. Let's blow them away. I'll take point. I'll slow down. Somebody get hit? Gun it. I like the fact that it turbo jumps you when the guy gets there. That does make it a little simpler. Okay, we're together. We're a team. We're ready to roll. Team Purple! Team Slipstream! Streaming away. This is a big track. Two laps. Did we get it? We got to the point and I got hit. Wow! Okay, we lost a man. We have a man down. But he's somehow... Oh, dear. That was unfortunate. Excuse me, sorry. Slipstream! I don't know where we are. We're lap one, we're in position two. We're behind. Simply because they killed us. It's, you know, come up behind, whack you in the back of the head with something. I don't even know how to do that. It's not like the standard attack button. It's not like... not like anything close, either. It's... guess I need enough speed to get out of here, right? Oh dear. That's nasty! Okay, I didn't expect that. My bad. Coming up. Did that even... I don't know if they hit the right button. Okay, I slowed down a little bit to let you guys catch up, and then I didn't make the jump. That was just... yay. Coming! Here I am. Okay, so I was the difficult guy on there. It's hard to coordinate the speeds. You have to slipstream. So that you stay together. Whoa, we need all the speed in the world for that one. Not trying to bump you, but it's like we gotta ride close. Yeah, boring. Okay, we're definitely within our circle of trust here. Slipstreaming and hard riding. Now they'll slipstream me, and we'll keep boosting each other. And at some point, wow, this is like a long, long race. Let's... I said two rounds of this, too. It's hard to ride in formation in a tube. He's too far out. He's too far out. He must wait. We boost you. Okay, we're back in purple mode. Full up purple mode. Everybody wants to just explode. Full up purple mode. Everybody wants to... now, why would we want to explode? It kind of rhymes. Come on. Come on! Power! Speed! I don't know why I'm not picking up the slipstream, but I'm back into speed. There's a slipstream! Hello, I burst ahead. We're still far behind. How far behind, we do not know. But right now, well, we're no longer being attacked. We are working very well as a team. This one we have to hit fast. There's one. Hit it! Woo! Come on down. I think we lost somebody. We have a wreck. Just hanging out, waiting for Bob. Da 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 da. Go try hard next round. There you go. This was my try hard, gang. This is... And we lose. Loser. Loser. What button do you push for melee? X. That may or may not be true. We're gonna see. X isn't real easy to get to on a... Is that true? I don't think it does it. Doesn't seem to work. Now I'm not X on the keyboard, I'll tell you that much. Left and right, up, no. We're a man down there, but we have to get up this ramp, I guess. I mean, what the heck? You've got to be able to do this. You gotta be able to do this with a... Oh. Okay, that was hilarious. I must admit. Come on. We're so not winning this, and I still don't know how to use a melee weapon. I mean, I really don't, and I feel like I'm the odd man out here. They're gonna end up waiting for me. And he just drove on through it. Gagdi. Okay, let's make the let's go like online. Is there control settings? Keyboard, mouse. Oh, he came back. Come on, gang. Let's slow it down. then hit it. You didn't have to stop there. We were rolling. We're rolling, 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 even though we are losing. Those other guys know how to use the weapons, right? After this is my last race. Da 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 da. Coming out of the sky! At this point, if you're gonna lose, you might as well lose with style. I hear the boops of one Mr. Bunkers. Come on, and I don't know, maybe the other team's just waiting for us to drive the math up on things here. I would. If there was someone way behind me, I'd sit there. Then cross the line right at the last minute. Slipstreaming away, do-do-do-do-do-do. Slipstreaming away. Come on, bring it up. Wing, wing, and we go down here. I've got the momentum. Slipstream me, boys and girls. We're gonna go. That was cool, and we're screwed. No, we got it. Go, go, go. Are we catching them? No, we're not catching them. But we're doing cool bikey things. Lap 2 of 2. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. This is unbelievable. Oh, and we're losing one. He done died. He laid it down. There we go. We kick it into high gear. Boom de boop de boom. I got the wheelie going. I got the wheelie going, trying to catch up on the turbo. Boost me in the turbos. Slipstream. I should be getting some slipstream off of one of these guys. Now follow me. Ralph. Red. Hey, now it's green. Let's do it. Hard on the gasoline. One of the problems is with the nightshade, you don't have, like, if I was on my Hikachu, the acceleration would be so much, or if you're on an Akuma, then you could recover from stuff a lot more easily. With this kind of slow acceleration, you know, you get that rubber band. It's probably why they picked this bike. Turbo slipstreaming for high-speed jumping capabilities! Whoa! Somehow I ended up way in the back. I don't know. Gang? Gang? You saw me. You passed me. Hello? Loser! Well, we kind of expected that. But how much money did we get? $20,000! Now that's not too shabby. Booyah! 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 Wait a minute. Doing that's a check. Check out the breasts. Good game, guys! Gotta go! And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Slipstreaming Black Knight. Have a great night. They got 84,000 for that win. That's not too shabby. That's the kind of numbers I've heard things about. Looks like someone.
Yeah, I got you. I got your number. Let's do this. You boys are bad, but you boys ain't that bad. Okay, that one got me. That one got me. That one fucking got me. Well, congratulations, Dr. Phil. I'm proud of you that today was your first day that you had to shut off your fucking microphone. That's amazing.
Yeah. What's
I'm glad I could be part of that shit. Babies. Cry babies. Cry babies.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something. Something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
Where are you at? Where are you guys hiding at, man? You still over there in that same area? Yep.
Okay, well, that was fun.
You know what, though?
No, I don't.
I live for combat, conflict, and destruction. Let's do this shit. Come on. Where are you guys hiding at? Good night.
Photography contest. See, 500 pics has, I guess they're called...
Damn!
Photography quest.
Nice. Nice. That was nice. That was nice. That was a good one, dude.
I just want to cruise down to my bike club. Let's see if I can get through this. High speed and heavy armor. We should be good.
I don't know how the fuck that happened, but I have to take it. I'll have to take it.
What?
Looks like a new icon.
This is bad. This is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. Very bad idea. Good idea. Good idea.
Bad idea, good idea, good idea, bad idea.
Hey there.
Shit, got the drop on me. He's got the drop. He's got the freaking drop.
Awesome.
Okay, now that I can't fuck with. I can't fuck with the rocket launcher. I saw it coming. I should have ran before I knew it was coming. I knew it. I've been battling you guys for like how long now? Like two hours or 2 hours plus right now? Yeah, we do, man. We fucking been going at it, man. We fucking been going at it. You gotta admit, though, it's been a blast, though. It's been a fucking... It hasn't been a dull moment yet! Oh, who got me from... Oh! Well played. Well played.
Well, I didn't see the mission that I wanted up, so we'll try this. Which will sadly take us out of that incredible, you know, repartee that was going on there. But, this should be good. Someday. First to win one round, that's a good thing. I guess we'll do the time warp again. I still don't know how to do the bike attacks. Not a clue. Ooh, I'm an orange. I'm ready. That's orange. That's purple. There's orange. There's purple. There's orange. There's purple. There's orange. There's purple. Any questions? Since I don't know how to hit people with axes yet, I should probably try to stay, you know, going fast. A little delay in the sound there. Close. This is actually going fairly well. I would say fairly well. Pace me, dude. Come on. I don't know how he's actually doing that because we're on identical bikes. We're way ahead. If we just stick together, we'll win. Oh, good. He understands. If we just stick together as a team. $5,000 only. The money on this thing is all over the place. There's people with $84,000, $5,000. We'll like it. Anybody voting for anything? But once someone goes to free mode, it's over. I'm just out. Because you don't have dinner waiting forever for people to come in. Yeah, it's dead simple. This is an interesting conversation going on here. Speak! My minion. This is taking a while. Will Naldo 29 get his answer? I'm curious. Maybe he'll have some sort of insight. Dailies are done. We got temporarily shifted back to the clubhouse. Simply because I do have a ghoul. Ghouls are getting hers. Aha, nice. He has an answer. He has an answer. That's good. But we don't know what. And somebody else has an answer. The only reason I don't get the slam van is because I'm waiting to see if there's a special slam van. A lost slam van. Or even a slam van that looks like a van. Why do they call a pickup a van? Why? Did you ever just look at how pretty some of this game is? That's really impressive. I mean, you know. How many hours were put into making that water look realistic? I mean, nature. Everybody's waiting for...
Hey, I'll say it again. You should check out that laptop in the clubhouse. You can run businesses on there. Start grow houses, cut cocaine, manufacture currency, whatever, whatever. For real, it's worth your time.
For realsies.
Fix what ails you. There you are. You won't be thanking me tomorrow. Even a fish can drown, you know. Ain't you thirsty? You have any more of those, I might try and take advantage. You sure can put them back. Even a fish can drown, you know. Ain't you thirsty? You have any more of those, I might try and take advantage. Can't hold their drink.